Many flies have a prodigious capacity for reproduction. One female can lay between 50 and 150 eggs when a proper place is found. This species is the blue butterfly, which is attracted by the smell of carcasses or garbage. When the maggots complete their development, they search for a dry place and burrow in the ground, where they pupate. They don't shed their skins, which are hardened by chemical reactions. The adults break the pupa by inflating the head, which is elastic only for a few minutes.